So as pixels got better, it started to mimic things like 3D. Like if you look at the distance, how the trees appear to be coming faster than the trees behind, and the background slowly moves. If you guys remember the old games where the background, they'd zip stuff by you faster here, and then the next layer they zip it by slower, and then the next layer slower. I remember driving in the car, looking out the window and watching the same effect. And what was really neat was this is when I started to realize that video games, they're just emulating real life. And a lot of what I'm going to talk about today is the emulation of, look at that bird there, the emulation of real life. And that no matter how beautiful they make technology, all the shadows and lighting, they'll never reproduce real life 100%. You look at even any one of these trees, the amount of leaves and the transparency factor that some of them have, or even the number of pine needles on a pine tree and the variety. No matter what game you're playing out there, no matter what system, I don't care if it's 10, 15 years from now, or even longer, they still won't be able to reproduce this. Now why? Because there's a couple things. One, the layers on the texture, if you look at the texture of this, and yes, you could have particles for every single one of these rocks, but it just keeps getting deeper and deeper and deeper. What you're looking at in real life is the most beautiful graphics you're ever gonna see. Yes, you're gonna get a lot of effects, and you know, different games will have magic casting effects and fireballs and blue fire and yellow fire and different hue effects and lighting that you'll probably never see that in real life. But a lot of people have a hard time appreciating or getting, they get bored. I guess what I'm doing is I'm talking into the minds of gamers. I don't care what game you play, whether it's a first-person shooter, an RPG, you know, just sports games, whatever you're playing, just remember that it's art, and that all those designers were trying to reproduce real life. Some water over there. You know, all the water effects that have come out in the last few years. You know, the reflection started, then they started adding the rippling, and you know, then there was real waves which reacted to the characters when they walked within it. Like, that's one of the reasons why I love following games. It's not necessarily the game itself. It's seeing it grow over the lifetime, over my lifetime. I've always said that this is the most beautiful time for me to be alive. This is your first video you've watched from me. I do have more coming out, so hit the subscribe button if you want to see more. Till next time, guys.